Welcome to KEX Construction Engineering. Today, we will be handling Tower Crane Installation Process, Part 1, Crane Foundation. Before we move to site, let's briefly look at some basic criteria for Tower Crane Foundation. 1. Site and geotechnical conditions. 2. Crane type and model information. 3. Structural design requirements. 4. Safety and stability factors. 5. Construction and practical considerations. Now, let's move to site. Note, before you start Tower Crane Foundation construction, get the crane technical data and loading, do soil test, and then engage a good structural engineer to design the foundation. Excavation, 5x5 by 1.3 meter base. 100 millimeters lean concrete blinding. Having complete excavation and blinding, let's start arranging and coupling of foundation anchor bolts to the legs of the tower crane as provided in the design and crane manual. I upload construction video every week on this channel, so stay tuned, go ahead and ask question, I always reply, thanks. Tower crane leg. Coupling of anchor bolts to the crane legs. Screwing down 36 millimeters diameter nuts. Ensure the nuts are properly tightened to avoid failure. Note, crane technical data differs based on the type or model of crane, so the legs and other components also differs. Setting of the crane legs for installation. Install the first section of the tower crane on the four legs. screw and hammer in properly to ensure safety. You can use other bigger tools to tighten all these to avoid failure. At this point, report and replace any worn-out bolt or nut. Don't manage, it is risky. Carry out proper check to ensure that everything has been completed without any omission as specified in the manual. Having completed this, let's continue the foundation and installation process. Provide sufficient concrete cover as per your local code. Fixing of bottom bars. Y25 at 175mm center-to-center spacing. I upload construction video every week on this channel. So stay tuned, go ahead and ask question. I always reply, thanks. Now, let's install and set the crane as required. Plumb and brace firmly. Use dumpy level or total station to get the exact level. Fixing of horse benches. Fixing of top bars. Y25 a 175mm center to center spacing. Fixing of burst bars. Y16 at 200mm center to center spacing. The leg of the crane subjects tensile loads and stresses on the base to resist these. We provide additional tie bars to maintain stability and resist punching failure at the critical area of the base. Y16A 300mm center-to-center spacing. Base formwork. Providing sufficient braces to support the formwork. Formwork completed. Thorough inspection before pouring of concrete. As you can see, I did not remove my plumb and level because I will still be using it to check during casting to be sure of my work. Ensure proper bracing of the crane legs and recheck the alignment before casting of concrete. Use a very high grade of concrete as per your local code to do this casting. Casting completed. Formwork removal. Base size, 5x5 by 1.2 meter. Allow for proper curing. Tower crane foundation completed, backfilling and compaction. I upload construction video every week on this channel. So stay tuned, go ahead and ask question. I always reply, thanks. Anticipate part 2. Thanks for watching.